corner by the square. They were serving drinks as usual. That usual crowd was there. And in the corner there stood old Joe McKennedy. His eyes were bloodshot red. He turned to the crowd and started talking. These were the very words Joe said. I went down to that old St. James Infirmary and I saw my baby there, stretched out on a long wooden table, so cold and so white, so bare. Oh, let her go, let her go, God bless her. Whatever she may be, she may search this wide world over, never find another man like me. Six trap shooters to carry her coffin. Chorus girl to sing her song. I want a jazz band on her hearse wagon. And all of Merlefest humming along. Oh, let her go, God bless her. Whatever she may be, world over, never find another man like Joel Ansberg.
Next year we're going to be together 40 years on stage. Kruger Brothers, 40 years. And Joel's been with us 22. Yeah. There's been times where I've seen him more than my wife. So we always said if Joel starts looking good, it's time to go home.
When we drove up from Florida last week, I just fell asleep on the shotgun seat and I had an incredibly weird dream. And when I woke up, I thought, well, if I start thinking like this, I might have to go to an asylum. And then I looked and saw Jens and Joel and Josh, and I knew I was. Let's hear what Josh has to say to this. What do you think?
Thank you.
String Quartet on main stage, right?
12:45.
12:45 with the Congress Quartet.